Hello guys, welcome to How to Fix Stack. In this video guys, we're going to fix the issue. Your PC needs to be repaired and the error code is 0xC5x017. How to troubleshoot this issue? This is a minor issue. We can fix this issue easily. So if you are able to access your PC, then well and good. You can go to Start menu, click on Setting icon, or you can hold the Shift key and then click on Restart. We are going into the Windows Update Recovery. Now you will see the Advanced Startup. You need to click on Restart option now. And we are going into the Advanced Repairing options. If you are not able to access your PC, you need to shut it down 2 to 3 times as soon as the manufacturer and Windows loads. Click on Troubleshoot, then click on Advanced Options, then click on Command Prompt. Choose your admin account here, put it the password, then click on Next or Enter key. Type the command sfc space slash scan now. This is the first command to repair Windows corruption. Since Windows is need to be repaired, so we need to hit this command first. Then after that, I will show you other commands to fix the booting related issues. Let it finish first. I'm fast forwarding this video. Now the command is completed successfully. Now we need to hit here the command another boot rec space slash fix mbr. Hit enter. Now we need to type another command, boot rec space slash fix boot. Hit enter. If you get the message access is denied, we need to type here the command boot rec bootsect space slash nt60 space sys as shown on the screen. Hit enter. Okay. Once you command is completed successfully, you need to type the command bootrec space slash rebuild bcd. Hit enter. Once you hit enter, you need to wait. I will give you a command into my description box so you can also watch on the screen. Now it is completed successfully. You need to cut it from here and continue with Windows 10 and hopefully your issue will be resolved. If you have still issue you need to click on troubleshoot and click on reset this PC. You need to choose accordingly. If you want to keep your personal file, then you can choose keep my files. But you need to make sure that you have backup your data before proceeding. If something went wrong, so your data is going to be lost. So make sure you have backup your data in the other drive like D or E drive, since the C drive is going to format from here. Okay. So after applying these methods, your issue should fix. So hopefully if your issue is fixed, then hit like, subscribe and share. Thank you. Thanks for watching How to Fix Stack.